everyone, and welcome back to Persona 5. In the last episode, well, let's be honest here, we had a filler episode. We got money, grinded items, blah blah blah, shit. but now we're here, we're gonna send out the calling card, and we're going to head out and take down Madarame's treasure. Of course, hopefully everything will go according to plan. I am hopefully ready. If it's not, well, we're screwed. It's fine. I need to save beforehand, which I will. Other than that, we're going today. Whew. I am excited. But if you guys have missed out on the full playlist, it'll be linked down below in the description. Of course, make sure you guys do go check that out. You don't want to miss any moment of this game, because there's a lot of story and it's very confusing and convoluting. Let's go. Oh, whoa. Alright.
Let's.
Well then.
Alright, we have 3 days left.
You sicken me. You have my thanks.
Okay. Right.
May I get a word in?
Near the school gate, huh? We'll do that after. Is it time to send the calling card? Well, all right, it's time. We're sending the calling card.
He is famous after all. He has often received slanderous letters till now as well.
He'll know best whether the crime written on it is for real or not.
Wait, are you going to write it again, Ryuji? That last one was questionable.
Hey, it was good.
You should do it then, Yusuke. Oh, make it really artistic and stuff.
No, it'll end with him figuring it out. He knows my drawing and writing styles all too well.
Oh, then I'll think it up and you make it cooler.
Designing a calling card. Interesting. It shall become proof that the Phantom Thieves do exist.
It's decided then.
Great. All that's left is to make the treasure.
Ow, I just kicked my table.
You guys better come fully prepared.
Whew.
Back.
Okay. What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts?
There we go. Okay, what does this do? Raise chances of being targeted by foes for one ally. So it's like an escape rope.
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Nice! That's a rank up.
Alright.
Well then.
Ooh! I'm getting excited. So this episode might run long, of course, if you guys remember Komoshida's, if you guys remember Komoshida's mission, the boss fight took a little long. I don't know what's gonna happen here. So yeah, so get ready for whatever could possibly happen. Cause I don't know, this could be a very long episode, this could be a very quick episode.
Pardon me, sir, there's a matter we need to notify you about.
Please excuse me for a moment. What is it?
We found this outside.
A letter?
It's, Sir Ichiryusai Madarame, a great sinner of vanity whose talent has been exhausted. You are an artist who uses his authority to shamelessly steal the ideas of his pupils. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves.
From Salt Shakers.
Whose doing is this?
We don't know. The same letter's been posted everywhere.
What about the security cameras?
There were no signs of the culprit. All we saw was a cat in the recordings.
Remove these at once!
Of course.
What now?
It's about this affecting the exhibit. We believe it's just a prank, but what of the mass media?
Are you insinuating that this slander is true?
Of course not.
Got him.
It's those damn brats doing, isn't it? Well, it means nothing. They'll only be able to do as they please until this exhibit is over.
That too?
Yep, it was perfect. The composition was way cooler too.
The treasure should appear right about now.
You better enjoy the air of freedom while you still can, old man. Anyways, did you guys check online? People are already talking about that calling card. We'll show him. We're gonna surprise them all.
I'm sure you know, but we only get one shot to pull this off.
Let's do this.
It'll be fine. We managed last time, too.
You have no reservations about this either, right, Yusuke?
Of course not. We'll do this.
God, that's been so awkward when he went home and, like, oh, Madarame's still there? That's awkward.
Thank you.
I know I should be like going right for the thing, but I actually wanted to see if I can get one of those cool treasure chests or those cool treasure diamond things to spawn. Not spawn when I guess not. All right, let's go, shall we? Okay, let's do this. Did he get caught?
Hey.
And that's what the window's for.
I can feel it.
Treasure. Huh?
This is the treasure?
Get back!
Whoa! Meddlesome vermin. Is this what you're looking for?
What nonsense that you used a mouse trap on me.
So you had a fake prepped, huh?
Counterfeits are accepted in the world of Japanese art.
What made you change like this? Is it because you became famous? Can't you understand how much it pains me to inquire about the crimes of my foster father?
Now that I think back, the only reason why I took you in was due to my ties with your mother. That woman never lost her passion for painting, even after her husband died. Her skills and talents were quite astonishing. That's why I decided to look after her. Your mother and the artwork she created, they're all my works of art!
How low can you sink?
I suppose I can grant you a gift before you die. A glimpse of the genuine Sayuri.
Oh, is the Sayuri Yusuke's mom?
Genuine? That's the real Sayuri? This can't be. Mom!
Huh?
Indeed it is! This was painted by your mother. It's a portrait of herself. Woman who knew her death was coming painted her last wishes for the son she would leave behind. That is the truth behind the mystery of Sayuri's expression.
Well, that's super fucked up.
You stole something that personal?
I knew at first glance. I knew it'd be a huge success if I added a touch to the painting and announced it under my name.
But the baby in the picture, why did you paint over it?
It was all to stage it. If the babe is erased, the reason for the woman's expression will become a mystery. That is what the general public is drawn to. Each of those parasitic critics wrote the same thing.
I always felt something was off about all this. Now I know what it is. If you really treasured that painting, you wouldn't even think about replicating it for profit. You don't love art at all! Will you have a real treasure? Your true skills are nothing more than those scribbles on that fake.
It makes me laugh, asshole!
So you'll defy me no matter what? Well then, since you're my work of art, Yusuke, I'm going to reap you for the sake of my future. Along with those insolent friends of yours there.
I can't believe you're treating both mother and son like they're objects.
Oh shit, I forgot my battery on my controller was low. One second, let me quickly plug that in. That is totally immersive killing. Oh god. I totally forgot the battery was low. You know, this thing actually lasted on one battery for quite a while, though, I will say. Come here, you. Plug that in. I am unbelievably sorry. Apparently, when I was plugging in the wire for my controller, I hit the space bar and that ended the last recording and I never realized it. I am unbelievably sorry. So what happened in the meantime was we can actually go back and read the log, which is great. So what happened was is Madarame talks about how Yusuke's mother made the art. We're obviously going to fight him over it, and he let her die because she had a seizure right in front of him, and then,
she was physically weak. No one would doubt if she just dropped dead because of a seizure. Above all, Yusuke, didn't you think it was odd that I discovered your talent when you were only 3? The reason why I kept you around was to keep you from realizing the truth behind Sayuri.
Yeah, so they pretty much talk. Then we say we're going to fight him. How he's the god, the supreme ruler of the art scene. And now we're here getting ready to fight him. I cannot believe that happened. Oh. I am sorry about that. That is a mistake that should not have happened. But of course it happened because I'm an idiot. Also, what the fuck? Alright, real shit.
You use others for your own despicable desires, Madarame. You aren't even worth the art you create!
Joker, don't lose focus. There's no telling what I'll try.
So... So, trying to take out the eyes might be a good idea first.
Prepare yourself.
So he can't see.
Guess you are good for something, Skull.
So I have something that will get rid of burn? Perfect. Fine, I resist ice. What's that?
No,
yeah, it's my defense went down. Very good.
Persona.
I should. Oh, I don't have slime out. Okay, so it looks like he heals.
Let's go.
On certain things. Okay, so he absorbs that thunderclap. Ow.
Joker, are you okay?
With a persona.
I don't know their weakness. Guess we gotta try.
So he drains physical, and he drains elemental there. So I'm gonna headbutt up there then. Okay, gotcha.
This is my other self. I lend it. Persona. Persona. Mine. You're mine. Grab fire.
Damn it.
Skull's burning. We gotta put out that fire.
Out of the way.
Skull, are you okay? Watch your health.
He drains physical. Another burn orb. That's easily resisted. So he absorbs that. Okay. So he drinks that.
Time for this.
Sorry.
Persona! Go!
Woo!
Let's go.
Has become something bigger, obviously.
Madarame's out.
Damn it! I'm the great Madarame, the Madarame who gathers a full crowd every time he opens an exhibit. I'm not someone that worthless brats like you are allowed to defy!
You still have the nerve to say such things? You will fully taste the wrath of those who are preyed upon by you! Do it!
That's a lot of health.
Now's our chance! Attack the main body!
So because I nullified his ice resistance, I'm going to...
I am thou.
Persona!
Okay. So then after these things come back out... drains.
What's the plan?
Persona!
All right.
This is the ultimate call of the heart.
What is this attack? There has to be more than just our color changing. We should be cautious.
So even though the bottom part absorbed it, that's okay, I'd say. To absorb fire.
You're covered in paint. I don't like the look of this.
Something else.
Hang on. So I got.
We should check its affinity.
Alright, so it no longer drains ice because I used ice break on it.
Watch your health!
You've angered me!
Hands off her feet! Are you alright?
thanks.
Thank you.
Let's go. I lend it. Appreciate it.
Sorry.
Panther, your defense has been lowered.
Ravage them.
Okay, so the real body should come up again. And now we kind of just let him have it, right?
By such threats. Let's go.
Now's our chance.
Come.
Attack the main body.
I think we got him on this.
Persona.
Come on, go down. No way. Oh. Shit.
He's changed again. What do we do? Isn't that the same thing Madarame's been using? Let's try covering him with paint.
We're gonna paint over him, yeah? I can go whenever.
I'll do it.
I'm ready for it!
I can go. I'll do it.
I'm ready for it! Leave it to me.
Come!
Ugh. Come on.
This one.
Screw that up.
Take this!
Shit!
Got him.
What the? My powers! They're suddenly draining!
Panther!
Come.
Your defense has been lowered!
Go down!
Show your gratitude to the man who raised you!
That won't work right now.
We get him? Yeah.
You're prepared to go down, Madarame.
Now's our chance. Attack the main body.
Ravage them.
Wait, weren't we not supposed to kill him, though?
No one cares for true art. All they want are easily recognizable brands. I'm a victim in this too. Wouldn't you agree?
Excuses now?
The art world revolves around money, after all. You can't rise up without any money. Yusuke, you understand, don't you? Being a poor artist is truly miserable. I just didn't want to return to that life.
A fiend like you has no right to speak about the world of art. You're done for, along with this abominous world.
No, please! Just don't kill me!
Return to yourself in reality and confess your crimes. All of them.
You're not going to kill me?
Swear it!
All right! All right! What about the other one, though? The one with the black mask?
Huh?
A black mask? Wait, who's he talking about? It can't be. There was another intruder besides us within this palace?
There's no time! Hurry!
Get on!
Hey, Yusuke! What should I do?
Put an end to all this and use your own artwork for once.
Yusuke!
No, wait, please! Yusuke! Yusuke!
Destruction. Also, there's someone else with another mask. Oh shit. That's a lot of plot.
The destination has been deleted.
Yes.
Oh. Wow, I am still sorry again about that cutout that happened earlier. It was an accident, but
all that's left is to see if he had a change of heart or not.
Oh.
Ah, so bitter. Why'd you get it black?
Sayuri.
You're not gonna get all teary-eyed and say stuff like mom, are you?
To think that this painting was the source of Madarame's distorted desires. The only saving grace is that my mother won't know of what transpired.
The genuine painting at his atelier has been altered after all. Ironic as it may be, this one here is her true self-portrait now.
It's a wonderful painting. And although it took some time, it's in your hands now, Yusuke.
I'm thankful for it. However, it's impossible for this painting to be acknowledged by society anymore.
recognize the name of any woman in particular. I bet it was to make it more mysterious. Just a part of Madarame's foolish staging.
Well, it would have been obvious that he plagiarized it if he had used the real name.
So, this is my mother. There's no way that I would remember her face clearly. But I was right about the rush of emotion I felt when I saw this painting.
Stop that! You're so vulgar, Ryuji.
So, what are you gonna do now? We're gonna keep targeting big shots.
Why do you do such things?
It's to get back at scumbags and, like, society in general. I also want to give courage to the people that are suffering because of selfish adults.
Courage, huh? What good does that do? You mean the courage to stand up for themselves, correct? Will acquiring that make them happy?
Yeah. There's no knowing whether it'll turn out good for everyone or not. Still, we won't know unless we give it a try.
In other words, it all depends on the person, The same can be said about myself right now. I also suffered because of an adult's selfish act. Moreover, if we investigate these palaces, it may expand my artistic repertoire.
You really only think about art, huh? You're impressive.
Well, I won't take part in any inelegant plans, all right?
No worries. I've got us covered. Plus, we have a rule that says we always have to decide on a target unanimously.
How about it, Joker? We can give our calling cards a lot more oomph if we have Yusuke on our team.
We have too many dudes.
I will try and live up to those expectations.
At any rate, I'm curious. Another intruder besides us, huh?
Our only clue's a black mask, so that doesn't necessarily mean it's just one person, right?
But there's no way to check anymore. The palace is gone.
I'll try probing Madarame. I may be able to learn something from him.
Are you sure? I mean...
I'll contact you all if anything turns up.
We should probably exchange our contact info with you then.
Yeah! Get those Yusuke digits!
An artist and a phantom thief. Well, it seems I'll be engaging in two trades from here on. Very well. You only live once, after all. Still, the incident about this other intruder does concern me a little.
Oh! Can I save?
Not only have we dealt with our second big target, we even have a new addition to the team. Goodness, things are going so well. Could the day our name becomes common knowledge be nigh? But I have to say, you sure are something special. This is our fifth persona user. It'll help broaden our battle strategies as well. Besides, having an eye for beauty is a must for Phantom Thieves. We're lucky to have Yusuke. An artist is a talent you rarely come across. I mean, he is a bit strange, but still. An artist, huh? What kind of person do you think I was? There's no way I'd turn out to be some bad guy in the end, right? I get so engrossed with the embodiment of human desires. And that's not all. When it comes to the metaverse, I'm the only one who can transform into a car. I'm special, but it's still odd. Who could I actually be? You really think so? What a half-assed answer. Well, there's no way someone like me, who has honorable aspirations, can be evil. A man who saves those in trouble in the West, while punishing evildoers who may lurk in the East. A man who chastises people that smoke inside in the South, while saving bullied cats in the North. A man who has a sturdy body, and vows to always do one good deed a day, be it rain or shine. Kind of ideal person, or so I hope. So if I turn back to being human, surely she'll take notice of me, won't she? Right! Of course that's the case! Where should I go when I become human? I wonder where she'd like to go. An amusement park. A movie theater. A fancy cafe. Shopping. What do you think?
All right.
Oh, await the change of heart. Well,
I should write something.
I think it's time to save, because it is 2:30 in the morning. I have shit to do tomorrow, and I need to go to bed. So thank you guys very much for tuning in to this episode of Persona 5. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys do subscribe, because it would mean the world to us here at Soul Checker Studios. I'm sorry once again for that accidental cutout. It wasn't the worst thing in the world you missed. Still got to see all the important parts, obviously, but I know it does suck. I do apologize again. I've been the Dangerous Moose, representing Soul Checker Studios, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Oh, bye-bye.